What's up guys, it's Voschke Sharp here, and in this video I will show you how you can get the Easter egg in your first game, but you need the help of each other by leaving your Activision in the comments. I'll explain why in a moment, but before we start, if you find this guide helpful, then a like would be awesome and a subscribe would be amazing, because we're almost at 1000 subscribers. Without further ado, let's roll the intro. Okay, so they added a new Easter egg in Warzone, where you basically need to unlock a room in the stadium to find the high loot and the new secret Enigma weapon. And you enter that room by means of codes that you need to find in three other rooms. But to enter those three rooms, you again need key cards that can be randomly located somewhere within stadium. Sounds like a lot of work. And yes, it is if you don't approach it the right way. Because if you do it all by yourself, it's gonna take a while. And by the way, the codes aren't the same for everybody, so every game there are new codes. But the first step is that you will need to find the keycards within stadium. There are a total of 3 keycards that can be randomly found within stadium. They glow blue, so you will see them on the ground when you approach them. Each card is specific to a room and they are labeled EL21, CL19 and P216. And these labels will tell you which door is gonna open. EL stands for Executive Lounge and that is located in the top of the stadium. You will find a room in the top of the stadium where you can use the keycard EL to open the door. CL stands for Conquer Level. And that's down in the main level, you will find a room next to the bar where you can use the keycard to open the door. And then P2, that stands for parking level 2, all the way down in the bottom of stadium. There will be a room in the corner where you can use that keycard. In each room there will be a computer that gives codes with symbols. Each code will help you decode the other codes from the other rooms. The symbols that you will see on the computer are these, and make sure to give those symbols a certain letter to make it easy for yourself or copy mine. I named them nose, house and Chinese letter. Once you have opened one of these rooms, make sure to write the code down because it will be different for you for what you are seeing in this video. The code changes in every server. My code reads 498HNCHN, and those symbols are unknown numbers. We need to get the code in the other rooms to find out what these symbols stands for. Once you are in one of the next rooms, interact with the computer and write the code underneath the code that you had before, because it will give another code. My second code reads 4N8HN3HN. Once you have opened 2 out of 3 rooms and you got 2 codes, you already can figure out what the whole code is, because you only don't know what the number is for one symbol. In my case, the unknown symbol was the house symbol. In the first code, the second number was the number 9. In the second code, it was the symbol N, which means N is 9. The C in the first code is in the second code a number 3, which means C is 3. There's one more letter H, what we don't know what it is, but as the last 2 missing numbers are the same symbol, H, we can easily figure it out. And because we all know the other numbers in the code so far, it only can be the numbers 1, 2, 5, 6 or 7. Now you know this, you can go up to the boardroom to put the code in and then using each of the other missing numbers in the place where the symbol H is. As I did too, I started with 1, then 2 and then I used 5. And as you see, the door opens with the number 5. Once you are in the room, you will find the new secret Enigma weapon. Once somebody picks it up, it will be unlocked for the whole team. Next to the blueprint, you will find some high loot. As we were only looking for the blueprint and we stopped after the game, we didn't use the juggernaut that was laying there in the room. So basically you can find a lot of high loot too in the room. So for the most easy and fastest method to obtain the Enigma weapon is to comment down below all your Activision names or join my Discord, link in the description, so that you can meet with someone through my community and each other to eventually help each other to unlock the Enigma weapon. So either I can help you out in a game or you can help each other out, because to do this all by yourself is gonna be a really long progress and the chance that it will succeed is very small. The more people that are in your team, the higher the chances that it will succeed. Go in plunder as a team of 4. One person will drop right here, what will give you the access to the parking garage. Look in the whole parking garage and it will most likely be along one of the pillars or under one of the stairs. One person is going in the top floor and search the whole top floor and also check the stairways, as it will possibly will spawn there. The last 2 persons are going to the main floor where the bar is. As the most people will go there, it's the best way that these 2 stay together, because there will be a lot of fighting. Once you have dropped, keep on searching till you find the keycard. And in the meantime, check the three rooms every now and then, as other people will do the challenge too. And they maybe already have opened one of the rooms and you can obtain a code. The keycard can also be dropped by killing an enemy. There is actually another way, but this way is pretty hard. You can also do it with one keycard. If you figure out one code, you already know one number, but you still need to find out which number the symbols represent to. But if you drop in the game and you find one code fast, then you can do it like this too. There you have it, you finally obtained the Enigma weapon variant. If this guide helped you out or you just like this video, then give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe if you're new here. And don't forget to comment down below if you want any help with the Easter egg, and make sure to help each other too. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.